We at the Vicksburg Police Department realized that in order for our students to learn, they must be in school. And that it's very imperative that kids are off the streets before curfew. I'm Chief Walter Armstrong of the Vicksburg Police Department. I'm saying, get on the bus.